Wallingford man behind bars tonight charged with selling heroin. Wallingford police arrested 36-year-old Jared Hastings today. Police went undercover for months. They say they had an informant buy heroin from Hastings out of his home on Hoffman Court.